are Les Coteaux d'Héliopolis, a vine-growing cooperative established in 1999 in the aim of substituting illicit cannabis plantation by noble vine plantation. This will be not only an added value for our product, but it will be an added value as well for our community and for our land, for our identity.